Students, today we will solve question number 5 from practice 1.1. Now, what is the question? Just see. Form the greatest and the smallest 4-digit numbers by using the digits 3, 9, 8, 1 and keeping 9 at tens place. Means they have given 4 digits and we have to make 4-digit number. But the condition is 9 we have to keep at tens place both the times while writing greatest number also and smallest number also. So see here how to write the answer. First we will write the greatest number by using the given digit. Now greatest number, while writing greatest number, we have to arrange the given digits in ascending order or descending order. Yes, we have to arrange the digits in descending order. Means we will write biggest number digit first, then small, then smaller, then smallest. In this way, from bigger to smaller, we have to arrange. Now, we have here one condition is there. 9 should be there at tens place. So, see here 4-digit number is there, no? Means ones, which places will be there? Ones, 10, 100 and 1000. Okay. Now, 9 should be, we have to keep 9 at tens place permanently. So, first only I will write 9 here. Now, which digit remains? See, 9 is there at tens place. And which digit remains now? 3, 8 and 1. Now here from in this digit we have to arrange descending order. Now here, which is the biggest number here? From 381, 8 is the biggest, so that we will write at thousands place. After 8, which number will come? 3, so that we will write here, and then remaining is 1, so that it will be there at ones place. So, which greatest number we got? We got 8391. Understood? Now, next is to make the smallest number. Now, smallest number we have to write. For that, we have to arrange the digits in ascending order. Means from bigger to from smaller to bigger. Now, here, again, what we have to do? We have to keep 9 at tens place permanently. So, first only I will write. And, now which again digit remain? 9, 3, 8 and 1. So, here, which is the smallest digit? 1. That we will write at thousands place. Then, after 1, which digit will come? 3. And then, 8 will be at 1's place. Next question, that is question number 6. Form the greatest and the smallest 4-digit numbers by using the following digits and keeping 7 at 100's place. Now, again we have to make 4-digit greatest and smallest number. But here condition is that we have to keep 7 at 100's place. So, for in this first question, digits given are 3, 0, 7 and 5. Now, we have to make the greatest and greatest number and smallest number. Now, greatest number means we will arrange these digits in descending order. But as we have to keep 7 at hundreds place. So, see here. First, we will fix the places. See here. As 4-digit number, so first here place will be ones, then tens, then hundreds, and then thousand. Correct? Now, hundreds place, which digit we have to keep? 7. So, that we will write first only. Now, hundreds place, 7 we have written. Now remaining which digits are there? 3, 0 and 5. among this, which is the greatest? 5. So that it will be at 1000th place. Then 3 will come, and then the smallest digit, that is 0, will come at 1's place. So the greatest number we form is 5730. In the same way, we have to make the smallest number. Now again, 7 we have to keep at 100th place. While writing smallest number, what we have to do? We have to arrange the digits in ascending order. Means we have to write the smallest digit first. Now see, here this in 3, 0 and 5, in these digits, 0 is the smallest digit, correct? But can we write 0 at 1000th place? No, we cannot write 0 at 1000th place, because if we are doing so, the number whatever will form, that will not be 4 digit number. It will become 3 digit number if we will write 0 at the 1000th place. And in the question, they ask us to write 4 digit number. So what we have to do, we don't have to write 0 at 1000th place. That 0 we will write afterward. So leave 0 also, 7 also. And now see, from 3 and 5, which is the smallest digit? 3. So 3 we will write at 1000th place. Now 0 is the smallest one, so that 0 we will write at 10th place, as we have to write the smallest number after writing 3. 7 is fixed only at 100th place, so 0 it will come at 10th place, and the next remaining digit 5, it will come at 1's place. So this is the smallest number we form by using digit 3075, and the number is 3705. Question number 7. Exchange the digits 3 and 8 in each of the following numbers and compare the number, new number, with the original one. The number is given 3849. Here what we have to do, we have to shift the digits, we have to exchange the digits, which 3 and 8 in the given question, and we have to make the another number, and after making we have to compare the original one and the new one. So see here, by shifting, which digits we have to exchange? 3 will go at 8th place and 8 will come at 3's place. So that is the number will 8349. This is the new number formed. Now, do you know how to compare the numbers? Means comparing means we have to see which is the greater number and which is the smallest. Now see, read this number. This is 3849 and this number is 8349. Now here 3 is there at 1000th place, here 8 is there at 1000th place. Now which is greater? 8 is greater than 3. So that means this number is greater than the original one. So how to write it? 3849 is, we can also say, is smaller than 8349. Okay. In this way we have to compare the numbers. Now second one, the digits given are the number given is 1378. Okay. Now another question, 1378. This number is given. Again, what we have to do as per the question, we have to exchange digit 3 and 8. Now here 3 is at 100th place and 8 is there at units place, ones place, or you can say units place also. So 3 we will write at ones place and 8 we will write at hundreds place. So the new number that which will form is 1873. And how to read it? 1873. Now compare both the numbers. See, first digit is same in both. Now look at the second digit. Here 3 is there, here 8 is there. Compare which one is greater? 8 is greater. So the new number which we form is the greatest number, or it is greater than the original one. And how to write it? Again, 1378 is smaller than 1873. Question number 8. Exchange the digits 0 and 2 to obtain 4 digit new number wherever possible, and compare the new number with original one. Okay, so means now here again we have to make 4 digit number, and we have to exchange digit 0 and 2 given in the number. So the first number given is 3120. This is the original number, 3120. Now which digits we have to exchange? 0 and 2. So 2 we have to write at 0's place, means 1's place, and 0 we have to write at 2's place, that is 10's place. So 3, 1 we will write as it is. Now at the place of 2 we will write 0, and at the place of 0 we will write 2. So which number, new number we got? 3102. Now compare both these numbers. See, first digits are same, so we cannot compare. So next for comparison we will move towards the third digit. Now see, here third digit is 2 and here it is 0. So among 2 and 0, which is the greater digit? 2. So which number is greater than? The original one, 3120, is greater than 3102. Followed? Now next is second number is 7021. Okay, this is the original number. And now which digit we have to exchange? 0 and 2. So the new number we will form, that will be 7201. See, I exchanged their places. 2 I have written on 0's place, means here, and 0 I have written at 2's place, is here. Now compare. First digit is same. Now look at the second digit, 0 and 2. Here which is greater digit? 2. So which number is greater? The new number which we form, that is the greater number than the original. The third example is 2980. Now we have to exchange 2 and 0. But think, students, see here. Is it possible to shift 0 at this place and 2 at this place, at 0's place? See, we have to obtain 4 digit number. When we are shifting 0 at 2's place, so whatever new number we will get, that will be like this. And keep in mind, 0 is insignificant. 0 is insignificant when we write to the leftmost place. Means when we write the 0 at left place of any number, it becomes insignificant. So here we cannot consider it as 4 digit number. it becomes 3-digit number. So it is not possible. Okay, so it is not possible to exchange 2, the digits 2 and 0. That's why it is given in the question that we have to obtain 4-digit new number wherever possible. Now here it is not possible only. We cannot exchange. Though we exchange, it will not become 4-digit number. Now let us see question number 9. Shift the digit 7 towards right from its place and compare the numbers. Means now we have to shift the digit 7 towards right side. Okay. Here the first number given is 1379. 1379. So now which digit we have to shift? 7 towards the right side. Now see, this is right side, so 7 we will shift here and 9 will come this side. That is, the new number form will be 1397. Now compare both the numbers. See, first two digits are same, so compare the third digit. Here 7 is there, here 9 is there. Which is the greater digit? 9. So this number is greater than the original one. That is, 1379 is smaller than 1397. Now second example also we will learn. The new number is 7285. Next number is 7285. Okay. Now which side we have to shift the digit 7? We have to shift to the right side. Right means this side. So 2 will come at 7's place and 7 will go at 2's place. So the number, new number will be 2, 7, and remaining digits will remain as it is. Now compare. Here at first digit 7 is there and here 2 is there. As 7 is greater than 2, the original number 7285 is greater than 2785. So understood how to shift the digit to the right side and then form the number and comparing the number with the original one. Now let us learn question number 10. This question is similar like question number 9. Here only the difference is we have to shift the digit 4 towards left side. In previous question we had shifted the digit to the right side. Now see, first example given is 3742. We have to shift the digit 4 to the left side. Now left side means this side. So 3, 4 and 4 will come at 7 place and 7 will go at 4's place. So the new number we form, that is 3472. Now let us compare the number. Look at the first digit. As first digits are same, we cannot compare first digit from first digit. So for comparison we will look at the second digit. Now here 7 is there, here 4 is there. Which is greater? 7 is greater than 4. So this number, original number, is greater than the newly formed number. Understand?